the train on platform A is your Elizabeth Line service to Abbey Wood via Canary Wharf. Next stop, Tottenham Court Road.
Return to Abbey Wood via Canary Wharf. Next station, Tottenham Court Road.
Good afternoon from Paddington. Today I'm doing the Elizabeth Line to Abbey Wood again. Here at Paddington you can change for the Bakerloo, Circle, District and Hammersmith and City Lines, National Rail Services and Elizabeth Line services to Heathrow and Reading from platforms 11, 12 and 14. Also change here for the Central Line from Lancaster Gate. Approximate journey time is supposed to be half an hour.
Welcome to the Elizabeth Line service to Abbeywood, calling at all stations to Abbeywood except Bond Street. This train will depart in 1 minute.
The doors open automatically here, Tottenham Court Road, Farringdon, Liverpool Street, Low Level, Whitechapel, Canary Wharf and Woolwich, because of the platform edge doors, similar to on the Jubilee line at Westminster, Waterloo, Suffolk, London Bridge, Bermondsey, Canada Water, Canary Wharf and North Greenwich. When Bond Street does open to Elizabeth Line trains, you can...
This is the train to Abbey Wood via Canary Wharf. Next station, Tottenham Court Road. Change for Central and Northern.
Exit for British Museum.
If you see something that doesn't look right, speak to staff or text British Transport Police on 61016. We'll sort it. See it, say it, sort it.
When Bond Street does open to Elizabeth Line trains, you can change for the Central and Jubilee lines. This is supposed to be Bond Street. Right now it's served by the Central and Jubilee lines.
station, Tottenham Court Road.
This is our first stop, Tottenham Court Road.
Metropolitan, Hammersmith City, and National Rail Services. Exit 4, trains to Gatwick and Luton Airports.
And also the Museum of London. I expect Jeff Marshall to be at Barking Riverside's opening, if anyone else. Because he's always there. Thank you.
to Abbey Wood via Canary Wharf. Next station, Liverpool Street. Change for Central, Circle, Hammersmith City, Metropolitan, Northern, London Overground Lines, National Rail Services, and for Elizabeth Line services towards Shenfield via Stratford.
From platforms 15, 16 and 17.
Exit 4. Trains to Stansted and Southend Airports.
Now we have a school trip joining the train here at Liverpool Street. Okay. Next station is Whitechapel for District and Hammersmith and City lines and London Overground. Yeah, on the Class 378 trains, there is thankfully Elizabeth Line announcements at Whitechapel and Stratford. I mean, I've only been to Stratford on the Class 378. Next station, Canary Wharf, for the DLR, for the Jubilee line and the DLR. Exit for riverboat services from Canary Wharf Pier. Wow, I love the escalators here at Canary Wharf. There goes a Paddington bound train leaving platform B. Sure. we've now left the tunnel, but only for this stop. Next station, Custom House. And we have a Paddington bound train over there. Custom House DLR. And we're racing a bus, never mind, the bus has overtaken us here at Custom House. Unlike the other stations on the new Paddington to Abbey Wood route, the doors here do not open automatically. Our next stop is Woolwich, our penultimate stop, where you can change for the DLR and National Rail services, including DLR services to London City Airport.
Next station, Woolwich. Change for DLR and National Rail services.
Exit for trains to London City Airport, which seems to be forgotten about as it's very small. Forget about City Airport until they go past it. Or if their flight takes off from or lands at City Airport, then it would be rude to forget about it. This is your train manager speaking. Our next stop is Woolwich Arsenal. Just kidding, there is no train manager on Elizabeth Line trains, even beyond West Drayton towards Reading. Hello, DLR leaving. Hello, it's our flight leaving London City Airport. Goodbye, British Airways. Enjoy your trip to wherever it is you're off to. Yeah, if you're lucky, then you'll be able to see a flight taking off from London City Airport on the Elizabeth Line. Change here at our penultimate stop, Woolwich, for DLR services to London City Airport and National Rail services. Thames Link need to up the Elizabeth Line announcements. Same with Greater Anglia and South Eastern. And maybe GWR.
previous one.
Of the tunnels again. Which side will the doors open on this time? A southeastern service.
If you see something that doesn't look right, speak to staff or text British Trail Office on 61016. They're scanning sorted. See it, say it, sorted.
Exactly, I think that's what's going on. I think they've got tons of the fact that there's the wheat milling food supply or something, and they're going for their competitors instead of pushing the food. I've never seen that.
Here at Abbey Wood, you can change for national rail services operated by South Eastern and Thames Link. Sorry. I enjoyed the Elizabeth line. Yeah, most people are supposed to enjoy it. It's now 3:27 p.m. There is a Thames Link service to Luton. Anyways, I think I'm gonna end the video here and see you all next time.